来了来了。
An ecotype describes the differences between killer whale size, physical form, prey, social structure, and habitat. As you can see, the differences are subtle, but noticeable when compared side by side.
Her eyes are actually in the black area in front of the white patch, camouflaged from thrashing prey. The fin on top of the orca's body is called a dorsal fin, which helps stabilize the whales when they swim and helps regulate their body temperature. There is no bone inside of the dorsal fin, which is why sometimes you may see a slight curve. The flippers on either side of the orca's body are called pectoral flippers and are mainly used for steering and stalling. There are five bony digits inside of the flippers. For example, a mother may use the pec slap to get her calf's attention. But when they really want to be heard, they reach. Sky hopping is how killer whales coordinate and get a better view of their surroundings. Fluke slaps are also a form of communication. The killer whale uses both in the wild and here at SeaWorld.
The orca's hunting techniques are as varied as the whales themselves. Norwegian killer whales will circle herring, herding them together. The whales use sounds to coordinate with each other and to disorient the herring. With the fish confused and contained, the whales stun them with their powerful tail flukes, making for an easy meal.
碰到水啊！
小海，
他今天碰到水。
啊，看
不到，
我不来。
来来来来。
哈哈哈哈哈！来点小女生。
接受访问，你知道吗？
他回来。Donkey 啊 ，Donkey 啊。
Now because killer whales are found in every part of our ocean, 50 times heavier than any of our killer whales. So, how does a killer whale this size eat a whale that size out of the wild? Well, it's possible because orcas are the ultimate.
哦，来了来了来了！
And practice their skills at sea. Orcas spend lots of time interacting and showing their playful side, both in the wild and on the
surface. 坐着坐着。
Orcasing is when a whale swims fast at the surface, breaking out of the water.
来来来。
do the same movement and behavior just like whales in British Columbia. Learning from each other. Playful behavior has a purpose. Hotel web is used
in... 还是
to see their relationship grow. Now, we participated in a number of research projects here at SeaWorld that helped conserve the wildlife. We encourage the whales every day to learn new things, to engage and stimulate their minds. Diet, exercise, and of course, playing all help keep these whales in great shape.
The whales here at SeaWorld have helped by participating in many research studies. One ongoing study monitors the whale's heart rate and breathing to understand how marine noise pollution from ship engines and other sources affect wild populations. In another study, scientists from NOAA, the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, took measurements of the killer whales living here, including pregnant whales. By comparing these measurements with drone footage of whales in the park, scientists are able to monitor the wild population's nutrition. Impact wild killer whales and their milk supply. What we learn from the whales in our care every day is actively helping whales in the wild. And just by being here today, you've supported our rescue, research, and conservation efforts all around the world. If we work together, we can protect the future of your sinus organ and this beautiful planet that we all share.
Not like it.